All right, it's time to get this match going. Roman Reigns calls the ring his yard, and I don't expect him to give it up tonight.
Well, the big dog's on the hunt, and I wouldn't want to be in his sights right now. Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Fallaway slam!
You guys are so cute.
Now momentum is in the corner of Sheamus.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy. And again, yet another counter. Up and knee drop. Jeez. Oh, foot just stomping down.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
And Sheamus looking to get this capacity crowd behind him.
Oh, look at the... Oh, the knee is being torn apart now. Oh, right to the gut.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock. Looking to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there. And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Somehow gets the tag.
Beautiful standing switch into the... That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Head crank. Oof.
Delivering the suplex.
Boom, what impact.
Whoa, Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
Oh, here we go.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
He's got him down. Is this it?
And he's heading back in.
Big elimination right there.
Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
This could be big.
The death row connects.
Someone should post that online.
Comes in off the tag.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
He caught him slipping.
Buster!
We're going to sit out. Nasty.
Boom! Right across the small of the back.
Oh, man.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Avoiding trouble there.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerant.
Look at this. This could do it.
Two.
And there's the save.
The floor.
Looking for the finish.
This looks like the setup to
eliminated.
Total control. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
Straight punch. Jarn. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner. And here comes Sheamus in off the tag.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Hits him with the gut wrench suplex.
What impact.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Just endless knee strikes. Uso just barely getting out of the way
with the quickness. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Back suplex.
Sheamus might want to rethink this showboating. Could come back to haunt.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. This could be it. Cover. Not enough to end this one.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Tagged in. Look at this raw power.
Oh, man.
Sit out, powerbomb. Panel finds its target. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Yeah, great decision by Jey Uso. Super kick! Good night.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage? Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
McIntyre's still in this. What a match. What a match. Whoa, not so fast.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Put down face first. Let's go. And he goes for the pin. Now back to the ring. Can you believe it?
Uso
has been eliminated.
What a counter!
Ah, boom!
McIntyre setting up. Oh, jeez. Look at Roman Reigns' face. What an assault on Roman Reigns.
But now, can Drew McIntyre... Roman
Reigns has been eliminated.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here are your winners!
Wow, big win right there.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.